Hi guys, for today's video is i-discuss ko ang naging journey ko sa empowerment technology. Yun lang, please watch my video. What is the empowerment technology? Empowerment technology often deals with the use of different technologies such as mobile phone, telephone, computer, and other devices to locate, save, communicate, and to inform. Lesson number 1. Microsoft Office. Microsoft Office is nandito si Word, PowerPoint, Excel, and dito diniscuss din namin about kung sino mga naka-invento sa kanila at kung sino mga nasa likod ng Word, PowerPoint, Excel. Performance task number 1. Diniscuss namin kung ano ang empowerment technology sa harap ng aming mga kaklase. Lesson 2. Diniscuss ni Sir Pumintal kung ano ang mga shortcut keys and then kailangan din namin sa uluhin. Isa sa mga performance task namin sa shortcut keys is itatype namin sa computer na nakapiring ang aming ginawang essay. Lesson 3. ICT. I-discuss lang namin kung ano ang advantage at disadvantage using ICT. Lesson 4. World Wide Web. The World Wide Web is a part of the internet series of documents connected with a hypertext link. The last lesson of empowerment technology. Blogging. The activity of practice of posting short videos to or maintaining a blog. What is blog? A blog is a video that documents a person's life or experiences, usually shared online depending on the content user choose to share. A blog can be anywhere from 5 minutes in length to an hour. How to make a blog in 5 easy steps. First is plan ahead. Pick what type of blogger you're going to be and determine your niche. Will you be a travel blogger, a beauty guru? The choice is yours. Second, gather your gear. You can choose how much gear you want to use based on your blogging style and content type. But you'll need some of these keys, pieces invest in a camera, tripod, microphone, lightning kit, and teleprompter if you're designing. Most importantly, you'll need a video maker like Animoto to edit your blog. Third, present and record. Presentation is very thing. Make your blog is visually appealing. So set up a decent background, show your personal style, and get ready to entertain. Once you're ready to record, engage your audience with your storytelling, skills, and personality. Fourth, let's edit. Once you recorded your blog, you'll need to edit it into an engaging format. Chances are that users will find long, uncut videos boring. Get creative and trim your clips. Arrange them, add edits, text and musics. Fifth, share your way to success. Once you've recorded and edited your blog, it's time to share it. Upload it to YouTube or favorite video sharing site. Don't forget to build a strong online presence so that your audience can follow along with you on other platforms. And finally, track your performance. This way, you can improve as you go. Wait, before you skip this video, kailangan nyo malaman na kaya namin ito ginagawa is isa to sa performance task namin kay Sir Pumintal. That's all. Thank you.